Alcohol is making everybody act like animals. We gotta do something about this before the entire USA collapses upon itself.
We gotta do something about alcohol. It makes everyone mentally deficient, so says the president.
It's clearly the cause of most of the problems in the US.
Let us rectify this problem by creating the 18th Amendment, prohibiting the creation and distribution of alcohol.
Done!
Get on the ground! What? Dispose of all your alcohol immediately! What? Alcohol is illegal, you big dummies!
Gosh darn it! What a load of excrement. Our business is screwed!
Yeah, I know. What a garbage new rule.
Aha! We can make our own alcohol!
Yes, perfect! Let's go!
Okie dokie, artichokey. We got all the ingredients that we need.
Heck yeah, my dude. Let's get crack-a-lackin' if you know what I mean.
Alright, my man, it's done!
I am glad for this outcome. I enjoy the fact that we together made this.
Yes!
Let us open the bar and invite all of our friends, my boy.
What's the password, you clown?
Puppy Dog 2005.
Come right on in, kind sir, and help yourself to all the bootleg alcohol that we've made.
KK, thanks, my brother.
Yes, brother.
Yes.
Good thing the alcohol police are inept and don't do their job.
Where is all the gosh darn tax money? Supposed to be making
me!
You're lucky I don't fire you. I put up the
blinding mouth
every day, and I'm getting really
heated
ever since you banned alcohol.
I am.
The economy has been doing terrible.
Aw, rats. Yes, sir, Mr. President. Guys, we have a big issue. We've been receiving significantly less tax money in these recent years. And let me tell you, I'm less than happy. In fact, I would even say I'm unhappy. What? Why?
My research shows that 30-40% of our
tax revenue
came from alcohol before we banned it.
Wow, we really goofed up this time when we banned the alcohol, boys.
What the heck? Excuse my language.
Excused. Now let's unban the alcohol.
Oh snap, hide all the booze!
Hey boys, how's it hanging?
We don't have any alcohol in here!
Sugar boys, alcohol is legal again.
What?!
Well, that's right, young fellas. You two can open up your bar again.
Heck yeah!
Yeah! Business is booming, my man! Yeah!
Boompin' and bumpin' like a boy in candy, you know what I mean?
You know, boys, I'm quite happy with this increase in tax revenue we're receiving from alcoholic beverages.
Yes!
Yes!
Let's all consider this a valuable lesson to think twice before we act and understand the consequences.